The next time you visit the polls, you'll be casting your ballot on a brand new electronic vote tabulator, the ImageCast Precinct Tabulator. Your voting process will remain the same. When you arrive at your polling location, you'll check in via a paper voting list. A poll worker will hand you a paper ballot, and you'll enter the voting booth to cast your vote. Marking the ballot is easy. Using the pen provided, completely fill in the oval to the right of your selection, noting the Vote For instructions under each contest. Continue making your selections until all contests on the ballot have been marked. If you'd like to vote for a candidate not appearing on the ballot, you may do so by filling in the write-in oval and writing their name carefully in the space provided. If you're voting absentee or by mail, avoid making any marks outside of the voting ovals. When folding your ballot, be sure to fold only along the existing score lines. You will then place your ballot into the tabulator. Ballots can be inserted head first or foot first, face up or face down. To confirm your ballot was processed, watch the display screen for the message "Ballot successfully cast." If you make a mistake on your ballot, for instance, filling in more ovals than the race allows, the tabulator will alert you clearly but discreetly of the mistake via the display screen. Depending on the scenario, you'll have the option to either return or cast the ballot. If you'd like to correct your ballot, press the return button and request a new ballot from an election official. If you'd like to cast your ballot as is, press the cast button and only the properly marked races will be counted. As ballots are inserted throughout the day, the tabulator accumulates these votes and stores the paper ballots securely inside the locked ballot box. At the beginning of the day, before any ballots have been cast, the tabulator produces a paper zero report that confirms all candidates are starting with zero votes. Similarly, once all ballots have been processed and the election official closes the polls, the tabulator produces a paper results report showing the unofficial results for that polling location. Thank you for watching this tutorial of your new voting system. Remember to visit the polls on election day and exercise your right to vote.